Today's child is the bright future of tomorrow. Every child has its own individuality, intelligence, and emotion. Today's child is the bright future of tomorrow. Every child has its own individuality, intelligence. Blessed by Shriman Nathuram Sharma and supported by Hargovindas Pandya, Sri Dakshinamurti Vidyarthi Bhavan was founded in the year 1910 by Nanabhai Bhatt. In the year 1916, Gijubhai Badheka joined the institute, and in 1920, Dakshinamurti Balmandir was established. Harbhai Trivedi also joined the institute and brought the concept of co-education and freedom of thinking. Child education specialists like Taraben Modak, Narendrabhai and Vimuben Badheka had also played a vital role in the development of Dakshinamurti Balmandir. Dakshinamurti is not just an educational institute, but a philosophy which helps its students develop into an ideal human being. Here, the students receive education that is free from stress, fear, or compulsion. The Balmandir's classes, surrounded by the natural environment and a large playground, keep the children delighted. The school offers unique activities in language, science, games, stories, and sports which help in the child's overall development. Today, Dakshinamurti flourishes with more than 3,000 students consisting of Balmandir, primary section, high school, and preschool training center. In the journey of 108 years, the institute has gifted the world with many great personalities. On the occasion of the institute's centenary year 2020, the management is pleased to share their dream of restoring and renovating the building while maintaining its historical design and value. They plan to add 8 new classrooms to accommodate the current and future strength of children. In a 110-year journey of the institute, many educators, thinkers, and teachers have made notable contributions. It is the desire of the institute to create a memorial to honor the founders and great personalities who have made the institute world-renowned. The estimated cost of this ambitious project is rupees 5 to 6 crores. The management appeals to the well-wishers for their generous financial help and support.